them. This is Chipmunk doing another reaction today. We're reacting to Easy Meal. Y'all know Easy Meal. I've been doing a lot of reactions and stuff for him for the past, since in 2022. I don't think I've did any reactions for him in 2021, but for the year 2022, I've been doing a lot of reactions and stuff for him. We are reacting to Up, Down, Step and Walk. So I'm guessing this is like a dance song, so we'll definitely see. Very looking forward to it. Easy Meal can pull off any type of style of hip-hop and R&B. He can sing very, very well. Different styles of R&B as well. So it's like he can, yeah, he's very versatile. And that's one thing I like about artists who are artists. I love the fact that they can be versatile. If you're versatile, I think your music and everything would never go stale. Some artists, they tend to go stale because they tend to sound the same every single time. But I think Easy Meal, he can just pull off anything to where he doesn't. It's hard for him. It'd be very, very hard for him to go stale just because he'll do any style. So, hey, let's go ahead and check this out and see exactly how this goes. Okay, it is.
Trying to check game, baby. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Easy. Yeah. Look. Fuck that mainstream shit. If I ain't got a piece, I got a couple sharp things slip. I said that you mad, Mark is still watching the same drip. While I'm flooding the TV business, all of my A trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit. With the same old mug, 17 on the lame whip. Hey. I took my product from the trap for the raid hit. Cause I'm upping my price while opposition remains sick. I ain't ducking them bullets, you shot at me. While you hiding your face with my eyes can see. That hey. We're deep in the season for crime. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now, uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing at the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now, uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing at the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now, uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing at the club, it go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now, uptown, chunk, chow. Bouncing at the club, it go.
I'm gonna have to pause right here. It's like usually I don't pause as much, but I probably pause twice for this. Just for the beginning part, I like the opening. He's bringing a lot of effects at the beginning, especially with the bucket. You can see the effects and stuff on the bucket, and then you get a screen effect. I like how he smoothly he goes into his raps and he smoothly just, you know, kills it. I think he kills it. With his rhymes, and then he sings with it. He hits the notes, and yeah, great start. I think he started this off very, very well. Then we get into the dancing with the hook. Got the feet work going. Hey, y'all know me as far as music videos and stuff. I do like dancing, seeing dance and stuff in music videos, choreographies and stuff like that. I'm like, if there's no story, put some dancing into it, you know, especially if it's a dance song, put something into it, make it fun, energize, something really nice to see. And he is bringing all that. So, yeah, starting off very, very well. But, yeah, let's go ahead and continue.
Girl, like clink, 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 the way I tinker up on how I hate her. Think, 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 eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, blink, blink. Icebergs in the sea, but I won't sink, 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 city drink, drink, woo. Baby, show me all your dance moves, and maybe we could go out to the store and get you some bags too. I'm that cool, and if you're mans and you want to scrap, I'll let y'all know that I can be that dude. Forward, 2-1, with the laser scraper. Shit was broken back and forth, but now when 7 takes you haters out. Better take another route. I'm insane without a doubt. Put my meat inside a trout. In a bed, now your tulips are proud of me. Why you hiding your face where my eyes can see? That we're deep in the season for crap and street. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, touch, plow. Wanna see you duck down, up,
Uptown, chunk chow, bustin' in the club, it go like uptown, clutch plow, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow, bustin' in the club, it go like uptown, clutch plow, wanna see you duck now. Uptown, chunk chow, bustin' in the club, it go like uptown. Now I like the concert effects that are like keep popping up. This is very, very nice. Bustin' in the club, it go like this. Every planet know that easy never miss. If he can't, then he'll have it. His cleverness is measureless. Hey, love the effect. Love the effect to the album. Heavens, his vision has never kissed. And never since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits. He forever would level the level 1+26. So if you notice the motive that they try to run you with, they'll expose you and hold you for not complying with their shit. But fuck them, they'll note you up as a rogue dolo and opioids. My adhesive track skills, oh lord, so help them boys. Just try to catch me. I'm pausing right here. I don't know if he's gonna get into a whole different song or he's gonna go to anything else at the end. But, yeah, the song is really, really good. I really like this one a lot. It's a lot of things that works with this music video. Not only the effects on the actual video, but the effects on the song match and go so well. And I like that. I like all of it. And he is definitely killing this so, so much. He's very cool, very smooth in this music video, in this song. He is very smooth and cool in this. I would say, I wouldn't know why he should get more appeal as far as the industry goes. But, I'm like, he should. He should get a lot more looks and appeal. But, we all know how the industry is, but, hey, I think he's better than a whole bunch of mainstream rappers anyway. My opinion. Just because of his style and what he can do as far as just different type of songs and stuff. So, yeah, he's definitely killing this. Why you hiding your face with my eyes can see that we're deep in the season for crap and street. Watch me drill down my seat while I'm sewing my D and it goes like up, down, clutch, play. Hey. Wanna see you duck down, uptown, chunk, chow, bossing at the club, it go like up. And shout out to his dancers for the background, like they killing it as well, like these dance moves, choreography, everything, they killing it. Oh, we get the introduction. There you go. Hey. He got him. I like that name. Chunky. Tell them big dudes can dance. Watch you kill it. Hey. And nobody knows who he is, man. Hey. It's all in good fun. I love it. Oh, let's sell some more. No, not really. All right, so that was Easy Meal, Up Down, Step and Walk. I love it. Everything about this just works so, so well. I've already said it, but everything about this just works so, so well. Fun music videos as far as just the dancing and stuff goes, choreography. I think they killed it, and I liked it. As far as even the dancers, not everyone looks alike, and Not everyone is like the same size, not even, but all of them still kills it. All of them still killed it as far as dance and stuff. I like that as far as just, it's just a lot of the diversity when it comes to it. And I like that all of your dances are very like diverse as far as looks, size, everything goes. So yeah, it was pretty fun. They were having fun. They were just enjoying themselves. So hey, but yeah, I can't wait to see more from Easy Meal. I'm rooting for him like crazy. I like the fact that he was able to make it in a do a halftime show here in the U.S. Hopefully he does way more as far as getting more recognition, get some more looks, stuff like that. I'll be definitely looking out. So let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like to subscribe, see some more of my videos, please do. Thank you all so much for jumping on. Give me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves, each other. Peace, geekdom.